what I want to do is text you and say, I miss you and I like having you around. What my petty ass is gonna do is I'm gonna sit here and we're gonna play who can go longer without talking to the other person, and eventually something's gonna fucking happen. Probably, I don't know. I'm fucking not good at this. It's my life. It's my life.
Pictures popping on my mind. All these occasions, let's work it out with me. I don't think it hurts to give another try on it.
The truth about Sagittarius. So they're really stereotyped as being, you know, the flighty, cheaters, overly optimistic people in astrology. And I'm here to debunk some of that. Sagittarians kind of just want to be the plant, the pretty flower that you watch grow in the corner of your bedroom. They don't want to be watered. You don't need to, you just give them some sun now and then and you're fine. They require space and they cannot be suffocated or they will feel like they're going to implode. Sagittarians are in a constant journey of self-discovery and adaptation and bettering themselves. And they're also very, very vocal about the changes that they want to see in their communities and in the world around them, because they are also extremely open-minded and they require other open-minded people in their life. So despite popular belief, Sagittarians are not just the partiers. They're actually very deep people. They're looking for a greater meaning and purpose in everything they do.
We got history. Got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me. Thinking about what could have happened or what could have been. Finally your face, I know it, that a sight to see. Take my time, then take your clothes off one more time, maybe. Acting like you don't recall it ain't impressing me. Didn't come to see your friends, I know you came for me. Like your dress, but you fit better. put my feelings all aside. Don't know what to make it right. Pictures popping on my mind. All these occasions, let's work it out.
Tell us about you.
Me? Okay. I'm a Sagittarius, which probably tells you way more than you need to know.
Yes, it tells us that you participate in the mass cultural delusion that the sun's apparent position relative to arbitrarily defined constellations at the time of your birth somehow affects your personality.
Participate in the what?
I think what Sheldon's trying to say is that Sagittarius wouldn't have been our first guess.
Oh, yeah. A lot of people think I'm a water sign. Okay, let's see what...
It's my life. It's my life. I got dirty, 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 dirty. It's my life. Yeah. I'm shopping, 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 shopping. It's my life. I need money, 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 money. Yeah. It's my life.
Sagittarius. How should we make a Sagittarius? Sagittarius. That's a mouthful, but I'm feeling lucky today. Oh! Yeah, let's risk it all, huh? Make them a fire sign ruled by Jupiter, the planet that knows no limits. Oh, well, it's probably gonna be the last fire sign of the zodiac, so don't we want to put a lot of detail into this one? Right? Right? I think I'm gonna take a break from directing for a while.
What?
Yeah, maybe go on a hiatus. Take a trip. Yeah, I think it's time to let this one just run wild. Have their own thoughts, have their own beliefs, write their own story. I don't think that's how this works, but okay, are they gonna have some kind of like sacred knowledge to help guide them through life? Oh, certainly. Oh, good. Yeah, that knowledge will be somewhere out in the world. They'll just have to find it.
Wait, what?
Good luck. Okay, we're gonna need backup on this one and maybe a fire department.
As a Sagittarius, you should be very careful of your inclinations toward selfishness. You become easily hurt and discouraged if you feel you're not getting proper attention or praise. But you must realize that you're not the center of everyone's universe.
We got history. Got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me. Thinking about what could have happened or what could have been. Finally your face, I know ain't that a sight to see. My time, then take your clothes off one more time, maybe. Acting like you don't recall it ain't impressing me. Didn't come to see your friends, I know you came for me. Like your
Sagittarius is a fire sign, and your quick flaming nature will combine well with those of your sister signs, Aries and Leo. An air sign, like Gemini, is best for love. As a Sagittarius, you should be very careful of your inclinations towards selfishness. You become easily hurt and discouraged if you feel you're not getting proper attention or praise. But you must realize that you're not the center of everyone's universe.